Lovely Felix, and today we finished watching Moana for my school. It is actually the first movie night we had in a really, really long time because my parents are very busy with work and totally do not neglect me. While watching the movie, there are two things we learned. One is that you have to be confident in what you do, and two, that without bravery, you can do what you want to do.
Also, as a parent, I learned that we should support what our children would love to do and not control them.
Me, aside from the movie, what I really enjoyed was spending time with my son and my wife. It's too bad our baby daughter is already asleep, so she couldn't join us. But yeah, it's been a while since we've had a family movie night.
Yeah, I think we should do this every Saturday, right?
I guess so, yeah.
I also realized that I guess everyone has a calling and we have a purpose that we need to fulfill.
What else did you learn?
I have one.
What?
One more lesson is that when you're in trouble, there will be a friend that will always help you.
Yeah. What was your favorite scene in the entire movie?
Probably... It was actually when that big giant crab started singing. I liked the tune. It was so catchy.
Well, who's your favorite character?
The chicken.
Why?
He is the best comedian out in the world.
I guess that's it.
Movie night! Fun with the family!
#DB gifted to give
#Ituloy. Not Ituloy. Ayan na, take two, take two.